Yes, indeed. Gotta go fast.
Oh, I have a story. Who wants to hear a story?
Go fast.
I really hate when it does that. Hello, Julian. So, you want to hear a story, Julian? It's going to be bad news for one of my streams. That's not God of War, though it has to do with Pokemon. Eight more minutes, I mean, not eight. Two, 3 more minutes, and then we'll start. You having a good day, Julian? I just had my phone up too high. Sega! Sonic T! Oh my gosh, more companies! This game supports all save. Do not turn on the power, this and that, blah blah blah.
Sonic Frontier.
Oh boy, copyright. Blah 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 Julian's a girl blah 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 copyright blah 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 this that blah 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 done. Whew, that's exercise for my mouth right there. Well, let's finally get started. Oh, that's new. Difficulties. In this game, you can choose the difficulty level of battle. You can also change the difficulty during gameplay. Recommend for those who want a balance between story and challenging foes. Recommend for those who want to focus more on the story. Recommend for those who challenge battles and some extras. Well, obviously, I'm going to choose normal. You can select the settings that fit your style of play. These can be changed in more details at the time during the game and options. Your style is recommended for people who are not familiar with Sonic games. Obviously, I am. He's not no good again.
Uploading AI program now.
It's all coming online. The ancient secrets will be mine.
Status report. Answer me.
Simulations complete. Executing protective initiative.
What? No! No!
Oops. Amy, what happened to your voice?
Right. Let's find out what drew them here.
Sonic Frontiers.
Screw with that question mark, and I'll play this myself. And why is Sonic so slow? He's supposed to be fast. There we go, that's the Sonic I remember. Oh, fudge! Gosh, I love the music. Did I say the whole triangle? Got another red ring. Ah, so it's a square button. Crap, this will be my first time actually getting all five rings. Nope! Oh yes, I got it! I did great! A body has been discovered! In case someone is wondering, this is the PS5 version.
Tails? Amy? Oh. Looks like I'm the only one who made it out of that. Whatever it was. Whew.
Mortal.
Hello?
You have done the impossible. You have escaped cyberspace. Through your own power, you are the key.
Key, huh? Sure beats being called a rodent. Are you saying I can rescue my friends?
Find the Chaos Emeralds. Destroy the Titans. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, okay, sure. How about a little context? Hello? Some direction is better than none. Here we go.
Let's see how this goes. Look around. Use the right analog stick to rotate camera to find your way forward. Press the left D-pad to bring up windows again. Okay. Easy understanding. Go to options to change settings such as camera, blah 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 blah. We shouldn't be learning. We need to play some Sonic. By the way, anyone that's new here, if you want to sub to my channel, do it on your own free will. There are three ancient switches on the ground. Activate them and will earn a reward and unlock parts of the map. Screw that, I'm gonna explore. Whoop. I got something. Supposed to break it.
Whee!
You got a heart. Okay. Well, Uchu, the answer to your question is I don't know why Shao's blue. Complete challenges to reveal the map. Complete challenges will reveal the surrounding area of the map. Once revealed, the map will help in locating guardians, portals, and memory tokens. Open the map by pressing the touchpad thing. And I got a spike thing. A notification may appear when Sonic is near something new. Press down while the notification is displayed to practice the action in a training simulator to already get a high hint about what Sonic is about to encounter. Press down to go to the training simulator now. Oh no, I'm forced to do tutorials. That's something I already knew. When enemies are defeated, they drop virtuous items such as skill pieces and seeds. Gather enough skill pieces and they will turn into skill points. As shown in the lower right corner of the screen, these can be used to learn new skills to enhance Sonic. Oh, don't worry, Uchu, I'm not that worried. I sound like a dick in front of my own friend. Ooh, looking at the bottom right, there's I guess that's the ring. We got a sword for attack, shield for defense, and of course, Sonic's running shoes. Speaking of running shoes, I need to check something real quick. Okay. I'll just deal with that later. No, I want to get up there. Oh, what the heck? Camera. Boys, it's time to kick some rear. Yep, yep. Okay, so I already have access to the stomp. Mine. So I can have a total of up to 400 rings. I thought that was normal for Sonic to stand on there.
Whee!
Dang it, I fudged up. Wait, what? So Sonic has comboing again. Just like Sonic Boom, Rise of Lyrix. This game is just gorgeous. Okay, I think that's requiring me to do the double jump. Let's see if I'm right. Boop! Yep, I was right. I got another hot. It's a beautiful hot. Balloons! I love balloons. Man, getting used to the mechanics. The game's simple. I'm out the Oops. And on that day, Sonic was never seen from again. Oops. I did it again. Now, curiosity, are there lives? No. Not that I don't see any lives. Whee! Oop, oop, weesh! I got another hot. How do I get up there, though? Well, that answers my question. Oh, wow. Everything responds once you fall and die. Weesh! I got some blue thing, which I'm guessing is a sea. I want to explore to my heart's content, and I fail. Okay, no, that's not what I want. Wait, boots. Well, Sonic is known for his speed. Well, there's only one thing to do. Ooh, what's this? Ah, I see. Oh wow, did not know about that. Four more subs until I hit 200. Hopefully I can get that done before this year ends. By the way, anyone that's new here, my name is Paul actually, not Nintendo Guy, that's not my real name. Because then that means my parents would not really have loved me that much. I would feel depressed. I'm a gaming YouTuber that does Let's Plays on both PlayStation, Nintendo, Xbox, and PC. I'm basically an all four platformer and not a one single platform. I think it's more fun that way to have experience with all four platforms instead of just one or two or three. So hey, if I... Ninja. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Use lock-on to defeat the Guardian. Guardians are very powerful, they are bigger than normal enemies, and have special attacks. Study their moves to find an opening. Tip. When an enemy is targeted, lock-on with them by pressing R. Oof. Oh, whoa. Might lose all my rings if I'm not careful. Oof. Wow, that thing actually kept up with Sonic. Oof. Oof. I don't know why it's so simple. Sonic gets caught in the explosion. Thank you very much, Giga Gamers. Nice to see you. By the way, if anyone else is here and they want to come and chat with us, then hey, you have your own free will. It's fun when there's new people to talk to. That's what makes streaming a lot fun. Let's see how high I can get Sonic up.
Don't fall down. Oh my god. Look at this. This is incredible. I've been with this repressed with abuse since The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. All we need now is a sunset, and then we're good. Holy crap. I am not Uchu. That is bullcrap and you know it. Whee! Ooh, I almost failed that. Let's see. Ooh. Ooh, I missed. When, Uchu, when have I ever been sick of you? Sick of talking to you. Give me a good exclamation. That was fun. Do it again. Do it again. Physics. Yeah, look at that physics. Well, then again, Sonic is known for doing breaking the physics. This. Get a heart. Let's see if I can break this. And indeed I can. Ah yes, Uchu. Like how I keep constantly trolling you about Empoleon? Ancient gates seem to be locked. Turn the statue in front of the gate to proceed.
But what if I don't want to touch the gate? It looks evil.
If memory serves, isn't this Sonic's brand new voice actor, by the way, y'all? Man, I got 10 hearts. Let's see. That sounded graphic. Can I do anything? Oh, what the heck did I do? I did something. Oh, that's what I did. Yeah, I'm just having a fun time. And then, the gate to Kingdom Hearts has opened. Sonic Siloop. Skill can now be learned. Use a skill point to have, and now that's shown at the lower right of the screen, go to skill menu to unlock. unlock Cyclop. I mean, Silu. Hold triangle while moving. Run around while leaving a lot. Trail after creating an exposure with the light trail and then releasing the button. Virtuous effects can happen. Oh, okay. Okay, so that means none of those are available. Oh, there's certain amounts. Yep, this is definitely almost like an RPG. To use side loop, hold triangle to run a circle. Be sure to close the circle before releasing triangle. Oops. I meant to say triangle. Let me try again. To use side loop, hold triangle and run a circle. Be sure to close the circle before releasing triangle. By using it in the open field, not only can rings be found, but also memory tokens and seeds. Perhaps a rare item as well. Rings! I love rings. Even though I keep losing my rings. Nope! Oh, I missed. Camera! This was a poor decision! As we all know, Sonic cannot swim. Camera. Oh, he's supposed to press those. Now I see. Yes, I am purposely going back. So now, I know what to do. Try to Siloop to combat some enemies and shield protecting himself, but Siloop can break their defenses. Man, I'm getting a lot of hearts. I don't want to go over there. I want to explore. That's the purpose of an open world game. Dang it! Look how the platform went back and you're like, oh, sorry, sir. Oop. Oop. Oop.
Return to the digital dimension again.
Mm-hmm.
Use that gear to bridge the gap between dimensions.
Mm-hmm. Unactivate portals can be activated with patrol gears. Jump into the patrol pedestal to insert the patrol gear. Meh, I'll explore. Plus there's rings to collect, and I almost fail. This does not... this will never get old. I can imagine this game in like, I would say... maybe 10 or 15 years, and it would still be a gorgeous game to look at. Behold my hand.
It is not enough to make the connection. One gear will not suffice. Hunt down another target and take its gear.
Hey, look at that, speak of the devil. Tower. I thank you for telling me that it's a tower. Ah.
The gear as you have done before.
Let's see, what zone am I going into this time?
return to cyberspace as many times as it takes.
Oh boy. Let's see here. Pedestal Act 2. Reach the goal, clear with rank S, clear with 80 rings, final red rings. And there's keys! And then Sonic died on that day. Stomp. Finish. Ready. Okay. Dang, I didn't finish in time. Okay, that's enough training. We were back on Angel Island, if memory serves. Unless this is the wrong game I'm thinking of. Nope, nope. Give me it. Give me it. Give me the ring. Nope. Oh, I missed. Doing a horrible job. I missed it. Oh, I lost my ring. Let's see. So the one by one S rank I got complete under a minute. Well, I got no choice. Don't need to always do training. Got two vault keys. Something tells me I'm gonna need more than those two whole keys. A vault hatch was unsealed and now can be opened with a vault key. It has a Chaos Emerald.
Give me it.
I will definitely say, this is close to being one of my favorite Sonic games. I love the music, the game is gorgeous. But I'm curious if this will have a sunset. If there's a sunset in this game, I'll be blown away. I'm a sucker for sunset over the ocean. I only have one skill point. There's the Chaos Emerald. Eh. Don't need to see this every time. Back into the sage. Plus, it's awesome to hear the music again. Okay, not as bad. I got a C-ring from it. Wall run. Key! Find the key, where's the key, where's the beautiful key? Oh, it's the red Chaos Emerald this time. Or is that the purple one?
To be in a digital dimension. I've employed similar constructs in my own systems, but this is markedly more advanced.
Hello, Ultra Slim.
Note to self, don't admit that to anyone. The amount of data stored here defies quantification.
Mm-hmm.
But it won't stop me from trying.
I'll just put my hand over my eyes. Each portal has its own set of missions. Completing missions will award Chaos Emerald Vault Keys. The current amount of obtainable key vaults is displayed in the upper left of the screen, while the number required is open to next vault is shown on the map. So I have 5 keys. There's the first 2 Chaos Emeralds. Now let's see if I can get this S rank.
This is gonna require some fun.
I will say, the whole training thing, I don't need to have that every time.
Let's go.
No, I fucked up. No, I did again. Let's try that again, shall we? Yeah. I think there's going to be some missions where I have to... Ow. Yes, where I have to... Ow. I think there's going to have to be some missions where I have to come back later. Sonic speed is not doing that great. Oh, I got a B! Yay me! I'm the worst in my class. And I somehow got a B! This tutorial every time. Skip. We'll just move on then. Let me see something. Will there be later points where I can upgrade my speed? Little hump he made there. I collect something. Yay! These creatures are called Coco. Or Coco, whatever. They seem to be lost, located their elder, and returned to him. The elder will surely reward you for their return. Whoever increases Sonic's speed or rank up. Ooh. A lock with two vault keys. Here, I'll put this in my butt.
Holy crap. From now on, Sonic is free to explore the island, gather Chaos Emeralds, try solving nearby challenges to avoid getting lost. This will unlock more of the map and show more paths forward in Sonic's journey. Oh, I got a trophy! Yay! What the? I thought I collected you. Oop, I fly into a pancake. Search for friends. Friends are always important. I unlocked some of the map. Oh my god, Amy! Amy's here! Set markers to mark up an area of interest on the map. Place a marker on the map by pressing square. Pressing square again to delete the marker. If a marker has been placed, a beam of light will highlight the destination when in the open field. As Sonic solves the mysteries on the island, locations close to each other will be connected by ancient rails, making travel more convenient. Locate the red seeds of power and blue seeds of defense, strewn about throughout the Locate the red seeds of power and blue seeds of defense, strewn about the island. Bring them to the Hermit Coco to raise Sonic's attack and defense. Okay, here's my question. Who the heck's the Elder? The fudge is that guy? Ooh. You can't stop me. I'm the fastest thing alive. I didn't even press the X button again. I mean the square button. And then they got the fantastic Michael Bay explosion. Aww, look at these cute little guys. They make Piplup look like a chump. These guys are better than Piplup. Well, time to move on. What? Ah, these guys again. During scenes with no cameras displayed, the camera will be fixed. Heck, I could just basically stand up here. Just look onto the horizon. This game is so gorgeous. More of the map and a question mark. I'll take this spiky heart. there's a fight over here. Oh boy. Asura. Oh, that looks like heck. Bad ones. Yep, they forced me back if I enter them. Stop going back! Stop it! Oh, I went flying. Sonic can climb up walls nearby. Don't worry, I'll just climb him instead. Yeah, getting a good workout. Oh yeah, looks sexy. And now I'm up. Ooh. Wait, where am I? Holy crap, Amy. It's Amy.
Is that you?
Hello? Is someone there? Help me!
Hang on. Maybe messing with the ruins will fix things.
So Amy is stuck. There's little guys again.
Was only half here.
I feel fine, but that energy that was holding me prisoner went into you.
I've been infused with weird zappy stuff before. Besides, I feel like it gave me some kind of boost.
Well, in that case, we need to get moving. If I was trapped, I'm sure Tails was too.
Good call. I'll scout around and find you later. Deal?
Deal. Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
You are the key. Be empowered with this technique.
Is that? Well, I'm not surprised it did me. Looks like it's about the Michael Bay explosion. Simple. Now I got 2 skill points. Collect these heart-shaped items, Amy's memory tokens, to free Amy. Amy's memory tokens can be obtained by exploring the island, fishing with Cyclops. So if I complete a series of challenges, the more the map we can actually get. That's actually more, in a way, in my opinion, a bit more better than, how Breath of the Wild did, where you just need to climb up the towers. Oh, that guy's has a wheel. My rings! Okay, so once I knock the wheel over, it explodes. Destroy the towers, yay! No. Whew. Oh, there is actually a day and night cycle, and I was not paying attention. Coco the Elder. Find and bring Coco to the Elder Coco. He'll be able to raise Sonic's top speed and maximum ring capacity. Go to the Hermit Coco to change how these upgrades are set. He looks even more wise than Napoleon.
Well, hello there. Quite a quick little fella, aren't you? The name's Sonic. And that says all. You don't seem like the rest of those little mask guys. We are called Coco, and we have endured since ancient times. My name has been lost to time, so please, if you call me Elder Coco. Yeah, it's been my job to look after all these little ones, but over time, I've lost track of so many. Sonic, may I ask you to return my charges to me?
Sure thing, Gramps. If I see any while I'm helping my friends, I'll bring them back to you.
Ah, a true hero. I will happily reward you for your efforts. Let me see. I can do two things for you. Increase your speed, or increase to maximum casability of your rings.
Cool, let's do it.
All in due time. Bring 12 Coco to me, and we shall speak again. The more Cocos you return to me, the more I shall do for you. Farewell, Sonic. Take care of yourself and my dear Coco. Hello again, Sonic. Please find...
Oh, so I don't have all of them yet. Does the game even tell me how many I have? Side stories, Elder Coco, Hermit Coco. A hermit? Oh no, Master Roshi's in this game. Fishing spots, Chaos Emerald Vaults, Guardian, Memory Tokens, Island Mystery, Challenge, Empoleon's Garbage, and all icons. Let's see. I have 5 out of 12. Ah, okay, there it is. It's underneath the heart count of 25, so I have 7. Whoa, look at that one.
Oh man. That's just begging to be climbed. Imagine the view.
Purple coins are unique coins that are used in purple portals. Collect as many as possible and search for those hidden portals. Redeem them. So I got 11 of these little fudgers. Defend yourself all you want. Oh. Nope. Oh, wow. He's on just a tiny bit of HP. For that, you'll die. I'm surprised how Uchu has not even noticed I call his Empoleon ugly. I guess he must admit now that Charizard is the better mon. Okay, it's just a repeat. Abuse. We're abusing. How much stuff did they give you? I think I get the idea now, I think. Guess I'll come back to that one later. Got some more of those hidden. Woo-wee! Now I got 12 of them. Nuts to stick forward a bit. Boy, I wonder if this is going to be like collecting the Korok seeds in Breath of the Wild. Defend yourself all you want, it ain't gonna always work. Once again, he survives with by 1 HP. Now realize I have 4 skill points. Nope. Let's go up this building that Sonic wants to go up on. And I failed miserably. Hearts galore! May not be Breath of the Wild big, but for Sonic game, this is big. There's where we started. See, how many little guys do I have now? 24. 25. Ooh, crap. Found another time portal.
Feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that different since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of detached. Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just wish I could finally land and be whole again.
Yeah, hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
Aww. Sonic deeply cares. Whoa, it's a lot of these fudgers. This needs another time gear. Let's go back to the Elder. Ooh! Jeez, I already have 12 skill points. Might as well go ahead and do something then. Press triangle circle when promote appears. Unleash a powerful attack by following the on-screen promote. Can't do anything for a while with that one. When a combo meter is maxed out, Phantom Rush is activated, resulting in attacks like attacks being 1.2 times more powerful, Phantom Rush lasts until the combo meter reaches zero. Yeah, sure, I'll unlock it. Okay, I get the idea. Dang, this video got 101 views. Air tricks can be performed when sparks around Sonic while he is in the air. Perform air tricks to earn skill pieces. Hold L2 in mid-air or during a combo. A high-speed kick that unleashes a shockwave of phenomenal... Where the word is. I gotta lock this one. Oh my. It's big, oh my. Oh, they only appear when I'm in the idle. That probably also tells me that that's how many I have. Okay, let's go back to the Elder. I'll deal with that thing later.
Welcome back, my dear Coco. Thank you, Sonic. Shall I grant you more power? So, what shall we start with?
We got no thanks. Increase speed. Speed. Speed level raised to from 1 to 2.
Here, I sped you up. No such thing as...
Excuse me?
Here, I sped you up. No such thing as too fast, right? Anything else?
So is it like 12 every time? So I'm guessing it's every 12 is what I'm seeing. Oh! That happened. Now I have 6 keys. I already been up there, so I don't need to do it again. Okay, let's finally do another level. Reach the goal, clear of S ring, clear of A rings, find all the red rings. So it's still relying on the old-fashioned 2D and 3D Sonic, and I just stupidly ran into that. Stupid me! Whoa! Well, I collected all the red wings. And I got a D rank. Got 2 vault keys. Simple. We used to get an enemy with balloons around him. Just do this. Oh, is this a time? Oh. It really wants me to go fast. Number 6 has been completed. I unlocked more of the map.
I think it's referring to that thing that was close to me. I see what it was supposed to have me do. Once again, I gotta get this game a whole lot of high praise. I think they did an incredible job so far. I'm not even once gotten bored with it. The game is really beautiful, in my opinion. I think it's a game that I'll definitely keep for the rest of my life. Try all you want, you balloon, but you'll just die. Dang it. Hey, where's that flying one? Another thing I'm also getting from the music is Final Fantasy vibes. Don't know why, though. I guess the game just reminds me of Final Fantasy. Whoa, my head's spinning. What a wild ride. Fudge. Okay, gamers, see you later. Squid. Screw you, Squid. I am catching up. No sonic fashion, collect the rings. So I'm guessing during segments like this, he can't shoot at me when I'm going to loopy-loop. Here goes the rest of my rings, so I'm just gonna get off. My guess is that's what the defense is for. Right now, I'm taking way too much heavy damage. Yes, thank you for telling me about this enemy again. Eh, might as well. Let's see, can I beat him with zero rings? I have no clue what else doing right there. Oops. One, two, three, so there's five. I got seven. I guess it doesn't always mean I'll have the right number. I guess. I swear I'm not doing this on purpose. I have finally abused them long enough. Get the Hermit Coco, the red seeds are power and songs that raise Sonic attack, and the blue seeds of defense to raise Sonic's defense.
Hey, how's it going?
At last, we meet Sonic the Hedgehog. I don't think we have met.
Just like the Coco, you have touched the digital dream. Unlike most, I know how to listen to it and hear some of its secrets.
To hear it properly, though, I must keep to myself. Call me a hermit, if you like. It is a path I have chosen. Have you found any seeds in your travel?
You mean these things? That's a robot sometimes drops.
Indeed. I will unlock their...
Excuse me.
Indeed. I will unlock their power and pass it on to you.
defense raised by 1, and power raised by 8. Power raised by 8, defense by 8,
Bring me more seeds, and I'll give you more power in return. Seeds of power will make your strikes harder. Seeds of defense will make you sturdier.
That's pretty cool.
And so you are, Hermit. Ugh, ho, ho, ho. It all comes from listening to the whispers of the digital dream. It seems you have run into that lazy old sibling of mine. They have awakened a great power within you, even more lies untapped. But I can do a better job of balancing that energy, what do you say? I'll take all the
help I can get.
I have waited and listened for so long. What would you have me do? What else may I do for you? I'll be happy to help.
So he can also give me an increase in my rings along with my speed. Wait, speed to ring? Oh, I see. He's a trade. I can either trade my speed for some rings. So that's how it works. I'm gonna say no thank you.
I am tired, and return to the dream. Happy rest, child.
Okay. Sweet dreams. Hello, Mr. Gamer. Long time no see. I just failed that. I got to be careful when doing this. Okay, so I cannot have it be random. Why yes, Mr. Gamer, I've been having a great day. How about you? More of the maps unlocked. Something's going on, Mr. Gamer. Woo! Treasure. I got a gear. Okay, so that requires timing. Thank you. say ha. There's that guy again.
You are not ready. Return.
This is currently unlocked. Continue with the main story and try again later. Okay, so there's nothing I can do about that. I'm sure people have not gone up and abused this attack. Technically, I was trying to actually get those little guys. Got more of them. Got in their gear. Oh, that is very far. Surprise, Mother Fudger, you missed. Is there anything underneath? The heck did I break? That explains everything. Thank you. up against me, he's gonna get kicked. Back to this. One of the more or less challenging ones right there, I say. How many do I have now? 24. Yeah, let's go ahead and give this old guy back some of his little things. I think I'll do an increase in my rings by a whole 6. Then I'll do 1 for speed. Okay, Uchu. There's my S rank, and I still need to collect 80 rings. Let's try this again. I'll see how long it takes me to lose those rings. I cleared all my missions, so there's really no point for me to come back to this level. Vault hatch was unsealed and now can be obtained with a key vault. Vault keys. And that's the yellow Chaos Emerald. So I should go back to the last one that was over here. Bloody heck, these stupid scam calls. Is there not a fast track? Sweet geez, there's actually no fast track. I thought I almost fell. Fudge! Thank you. It gives me the excuse to keep listening to this music, actually. Okay. Still a bit too slow before for me to even get the S rank. Once again, loading screen of practice, blah blah blah. Amy's somewhere up there. Oh, she's down there, not there.
These ruins are almost like a puzzle.
I know, right? I don't even know what I'm doing with most of these. I'm just running on instinct.
Well, the energy that powers them is linked to cyberspace, right? And you took on that power when you freed me. Maybe that link is giving you special insight? Maybe they use that link among themselves. Like, instead of a language, they shared their thoughts and feelings directly.
Yeah, maybe. All I know is the idea of the map gets updated in my head, which brings me one step closer to rescuing you.
Fills out the rest of that map. Reach the goal, so I gotta get S rank with 50 150 rings. Dang, that's a lot of rings. So you'd be at 43 seconds. Still need to work on the speed. Man, where is Amy now?
guess that's one of the Titans keeping Amy trapped.
You leave immediately.
Where'd you come from? Are you trapped too?
Do not approach the Titan.
Sorry, kid, but I've got a job to do.
If we are fortunate, it will destroy you.
You're a fool. Do you think that's going to keep Sonic down?
Okay. I'm not taking that thing down the traditional way. I'm going to need the Chaos Emeralds. And maybe a little bit of luck.
Oh, the Titan's gone.
Amy, who's your friend?
Boy,
Cute.
This Coco says they need to find their one true love before it's too late. They've been too shy to express their feelings, but if they don't do it now, they may never get the chance.
You got all that, huh?
I feel like the dimension I'm in is translating for me. It's strange, but feels natural.
Well, you always had a knack for weird insights. Who am I to argue?
Well, don't you worry. We'll reunite you with your lost love.
I would think we've got more pressing issues, but again, who am I to argue?
Thank you.
Eggman tech. It seems abandoned, though. Still, I better keep on my toes.
Time for some payback. Heck, my freaking god. What hit me? There we go. Better one down. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you.
you think that Titan was kind of overkill?
You are an enemy to be eliminated, and you are powerless compared to its might.
Maybe as I am, but I'm willing to bet I could handle it as supersonic. All I need are the Chaos Emeralds.
Doubtful. In any scenario, the end results will not change. Additionally, what you seek is in its presence. You've lost the battle before it has even begun.
So? Sonic's done the impossible. Hey, Sonic may have lost a few times, but he has proven his might multitude of times that he can do the impossible. That's semi-skyrocketing. Was like a sleep. Defense rose by 13, my attack went by 13. Sense the enemy's attack. When enemy is about to attack, official effect will appear, running between Sonic and the enemy.
mother says she's lost her children. Can you lead them back here, please?
Sure thing.
Guide the Coco back to their mother while avoiding their bombs, getting hit 3 times will fail the quest. Boost and Dodger are not available in this quest. Ready. Oh no, there's 2 of them. Bull. Oh, wow. Now I have both the... I have 3 of my Chaos Emeralds. Freaking adorable.
Okay, okay. We'll keep looking. Like none of that happened.
Do we even know what that was?
No, but I got a sense of completion, comfort.
Weird. Now let's keep moving. I want to wrap up our time here ASAP.
Sounds good to me.
How many do I have now? 13. So far, I've mostly been focusing everything on this one part of the island. I haven't gotten out to explore the whole thing yet. Got my green, I got the blue, I got the red. Heck, did I miss that one? Ninja again. Hold L1 and R1 to parry. It is unnecessary to parry based on timing from incoming attack. Parrying is also very effective against certain enemies. Got a fourth gear. Memory tokens. So collecting the memory tokens, the memory tokens do appear on the map on a different, but once I collect them, their icon disappears. Enemies about to attack up shelf. I already know about that. Bull. That was bull. one of those boogers again. I see is the more the area I unlock, the more these rails keep coming back. There's Amy. There's another Chaos Emerald. Well, this time not even another cutscene. Can't make it back on, might as well take the fall. Thank you. only got 6 gears.
Again?
Submit. Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What is wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
Love. An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition. You are both too ignorant to be helped.
Who, what was that girl?
Aside from being a pain, no clue.
How many do I have now? I think a few more, and that'd be good. Ah! So, by having max rings, I can increase in speed. I think one more would be good. Reach the goal, clear up S ring, clear up in 20 springs, final red rings. Excuse me? Oh, clear with 20 rings. Why the heck did I was thinking of 99 rings? Try this again. And not much. I've been exploring around the islands, just doing whatever I want. What? I'm calling bullcrap right there, sir. There we go. Completed all the missions. And the only thing you really missed, Uchi, was just some cutscenes, blah 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 blah. The vault was unsealed. I can now be opened with a vault key. That's where the silver Chaos Emerald is.
trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay, I'm trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No!
Okay, okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
Oh yeah, don't forget Uchu. I'll be streaming again tonight for God of War Ragnarok.
In there, Amy? Is your condition, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling, but it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough. I know you'd have hung in there. Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal.
Let me be highly honest, I think I really like the new Amy. Glass. that down there. Tower. There we go. There's the silver Chaos Emerald. Puts me at 2 more. Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold Steve Austin's hair! So far I've really been loving it, don't you? Look out below! New game. Shoot. I mean, Julia hasn't appeared on here for a while, don't you? She's probably out going to her job. western fish-shaped spots. Well, Julian is here. Oh. Julian is here. I'm a fool of a took. I thought she was at work. I mean, he was at work. Uchu? Julian's a guy. But in terms of your answer, Julian, I'm really loving it. I love the open world. This game is dang gorgeous as heck. That's just my question. What happens if I smash it? Trust me, Uchu, even it took me a while to realize that Julian was a guy. Squid again. Watch it. Let's see how well I do this time. Whoa. Shoot my nose. Excuse me. And then I died. The end. Wait. That squid's not going down without a fight. I went underneath it. Collect the rings. time for another game of back and forth. Unlock another section. See how well we're doing with the map. Yeah, map is almost filled. The heck did I miss all this experience? There goes the seed. I didn't even get a chance to react until it's too late. Okay, see you later, Uchu. This looks like a fun challenge.
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. And the stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something about their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
So can I be done by night? Maybe.
Able to return from cyberspace so freely?
I don't know. I guess I'm just that awesome. Yeah. Although, I bet you'd have better insight on that.
I will not share data with the enemy. Besides, your survival may be a fluke. You cannot cheat fate forever.
Wow, thanks for the encouragement. I'll keep doing it until I figure out how to rescue Amy. Yeah, it doesn't matter if this is all one big trap, or if you keep throwing weird robots at me, nothing's gonna slow me down or stop me. Count on it.
Something wrong?
They say their amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
I'm not seeing a lot of farming going on.
Maybe, if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush?
Sonic Web is smiling. Remove weeds to Cyclob and reach 700 points before timer runs out. Failure. One, two, three, four, five. Watch out for bees and avoid them by luring them towards flowers by using quick cyclop on seeds to make them bloom. What am I doing wrong? Remove weeds with clop, clop, and reach. Oh, I'm supposed to get rid of the weeds. And by clearing up the weeds, I get the blue Chaos Emerald. I mean the turquoise tank Chaos Emerald. And a bit of a Sonic dance.
So, all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yep, but I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has plenty of time to heal.
Right.
Keep tabs on the hedgehog. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here!
I am evaluating all safe options.
Keep up the good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
Ah.
I am extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the Ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Unacceptable. Keep looking. Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
Okay, I'm gonna do one more thing. I'm gonna upgrade, then I'm gonna call it. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's stream. I was meant to be done. I was meant to end a 43 minutes ago, but I decided to keep on going for a bit. Anyway, thank you all for coming, and hopefully, I'll see you all tonight for God of War Ragnarok. Have a nice day.